for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. Almost 2 decades after the infamous black buck hunting case, the verdict is out. And while the other stars of the film Hum Saath Saath Hain have been acquitted, Salman Khan has been pronounced guilty and sentenced to 2 years of jail. As soon as the judge announced the verdict, the cops came and took Salman Khan away. At that time, he was sitting with his sisters Arpita and Alvira. This sight broke them down completely and they could not control their tears. Salman Khan tried to console them by hugging them before moving away with the cops, and this was quite an emotional moment for the three siblings. So what do you have to say about this emotional hug? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.